吃饭了吗
？No thanks, Mom. I'm not hungry.
你明后天打算出去玩吗
？I don't know. Maybe.
你工作的事想的怎么样
？I haven't decided yet.
你现在怎么想的？跟我讲讲呗。
No, I don't really want to talk. I maybe just want to be alone.
I understand.
I'm just stressed and overwhelmed, and I don't know what I want to do.
Oh, hi. 这么点小事啊，像我们当时上学的时候，可没你们这么多事。
You know I don't know what you're saying.
你至少去找个实习吧。
Mom, you think I haven't been trying to get an internship?
Things my mother taught me. One, be afraid of cake. Anything that is delicious that you put into your mouth will end in your demise as a woman. Bread, cheese, meat, desserts should all be cut from your life.If you want to remain a good woman, a thin woman, a woman with collarbones that can cut glass and hip bones that piss off the collars of your jeans. Oh, ash tastes better than vomit. Cut calories and sugar and fruit. In France, fruit is considered a dessert, and you know how proud I am of my heritage. Two.Never take out your purse at the Pigo Metro stop. Three, how to consume wine with dinner and after and before. Four, the only calories that you should be consuming are the ones in your martini. Five, guilt trips. Things my mother never taught me. How to forgive others and myself.
Yeah, full,
yes,
full,
yes,
tape,
yes.
Full, really? The tape is full.
It's fine, yes.
Jesus. Sarah!
You always fuck things up.